And welcome back. My name is Tsu-Kun, and last time we left off, we've stopped a whole bunch of banditos trying to steal a whole bunch of items. So without further ado, let's continue this playthrough, shall we? So first of all, we're gonna go around here, gonna break some boxes and all that such. Because, well, boxes give us a whole bunch of items. Yeah. They respawn back. We're gonna eat a whole bunch of rotten stuff first. And then... Now we're gonna move the road up ahead. Because there's a lot of boxes to break down. There we go. Let's see, there we go. Haha. Gotta steal everything before 2400 hits us. There's a quicker way up there. It's alright though. Oh, shrines. Why you always call them for money? Gotta kick down that door. There we go. Get everything around there. Is anybody down there? Okay. I could just sell the swords and all, I think. Where'd I place it? Oh, it disappeared. Okay. Changes things a little bit. Alright. Let's get back. I was approached by one of you guys.
Oh, I'm glad you came. Starting today, you are a member of Oka Clan. We've got some strange fellows here, but for the most part, we follow a policy of enjoying life freely. So feel free to do as you please. Well, as long as you're within my side.
I'm Yuma Umemiya. It looks like we've got another true samurai amongst us. Glad to have you. Welcome. Help us defeat Shuzen Fujimori and restore the cherry blossoms to the land.
I am Itsuze Rindo. I am here to take down Shuzen Fujimori. Now, if you do not mind, I'll determine the extent of your abilities.
In any case, we are here to fight. We want to overthrow Shuzen Fujimori. Let us combine our strengths and fight together.
Alright. Yeah, kick down a door. Alright, what else do we have in here? Spear of some sort, 1 of 4. Unfortunately, it has a bad quality. Chickens, yeah, rice, and then taking the old radish, and then, what else is around here? Breaking down boxes, like that. And jumping down and air kicking, and keep going. Going to the army and stealing everything. Boxes to money and yeah, kicking down things. Let's see, no. Let's see what these two spears have in store for us. We'll throw this one, because we don't need it. No. Okay, we'll keep this one. How much skill did I learn from this? Let's see. Now I see. All right. Good. The boxes respond. Right. Yeah, I keep stealing the money around here. Oh, there we go. Let's get to the guard gate. Aha! Here it is. Chicken cake. Chicken cake. The mushrooms also spawn back. Every 24 hours, all the items respawn back. Which is useful if you're trying to look for, foraging for stuff. Jump. Let's have a rematch against all these people. First, we're gonna go up against the sensei. Drop a kick! Oh, dang. A scroll. I'll take that. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Ah! Yeah, back away. All right, there we go. Ah. Ah. Oh. Ha ha. Uh-oh. Whoops. Cornered. All right. Ah! Ah, dang it! Stop going back to the menu! Ah! Get up, get up, get up, get up! Ah! Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Alright, juggle them out. Actually, I need items. Oh, no, 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 no. Keep it those mushrooms. Of course I can. Stay back! Huh. Die! Damn, sorry. Usually I'd save somebody, but, I need that Bokuto blade because, yeah, mine is broken. Oh, shoot! I knew this would happen! Stay back! Come on. Aha. Nothing. Huh. I already have a Monka Bakuda back at home. Don't need it. Hello. Alright. Did skills actually transfer here? No, they don't, unfortunately. Yeah, I'll have to relearn them. It's alright, though. How much skill did I have here? Nothing. Nothing, I guess. If I just keep doing this, would he? Die! Yeah, we'll take that. I'll eat that too. Kick down the doors. So that dojo is gone. Let's get back to town. Hey! God damn it! Damn, there goes my money! At least I didn't lose a lot. I should probably keep my money safe. There we go. Alright. start stealing more items. Let's see, first we're gonna put that in. We're also gonna fourth quality. How about the other one? Yeah, that one's much better. I'll sell that.
Rock.
Dang, the spears just keep getting worse. Alright, well, let's, in any case, let's put this in there. Also that. We're gonna grab the Bakuda blade. Alright. The other way around. Here. Got basic scroll, moderate, Buddhist beads. I think what I could do. Yeah, I could do that. See which one is good. Ah, this one. Okay, we'll take this. Good. There was a way to do it. Yeah, we're gonna dual sorting for a while. Yeah. All right. There should be an item left behind around here, I think. No, there's not. Alright. Let's go to Castle Minori. Take these mushrooms with us. Kick down this stuff, too. Thank you. How about your practice partner? Yeah. Let's go! Alright. Oh! There we go. I think I'm hearing double sounds. Alright, double musics. Huh. There we go. Can't kick the chicken.
Oh, it's you. What is it? What do you want with me?
I don't know. Yeah, you're working so hard.
Yes. The day we strike draws near. And we must be prepared. There is much at stake.
I see. Okay. I just kick doors down and steal everybody's items. Just like that. Jumping around and, yeah, attacking. Yeah, we'll just use the Bakuda for now. I wonder if there's some secret passage.
There.
Ah, bell rang. Go. Just keep stealing things around here. Just kicking. Break all this in the process, and nothing can stop me from breaking things. Alright. Yeah, remain calm. Yeah, sure. All right. That's right, I don't have my moves. My broken blade. Yeah, stay down. Still keep practicing. Alright. Apparently she's hitting someone. There, stay down. The music got exciting. Alright, one more time, I guess. Gotta get this sword all the way up. So too big. Yeah, stay down. Yeah, you stay down. All right. Alright, I'll take that golden egg. Now I'll go sell it. Alright, now what's happening in this road?
This is interesting indeed.
Yoi desu ka? Nanto! Iyahaya!
Alright. Alright, let's strike the spell and then call it a day.
Dole, dole. Arigataya. Arigataya.
All right, come on.
Arigataya.
All right, got some money out of that. Is the shop down? Yeah, there's a shop. Let's go check it out. Fast, take all the food. Let's sell that golden egg. Let's see. Alright. But yeah, well, what will happen next? Find out in the next episode of this playthrough of Way of the Samurai 3. Like and favorite, enjoying the session of it, subscribe, call all my HL viewers, and look forward for the next episode. This is Sasha Tsu-Kun signing out. Have a good day, everybody. Stay sharp out there. Hopefully you guys have a good time trying to find money around this entire place. Anyways, gotta go. See ya! Bye!